ships are heading your way. They made it. Ships have landed on Scarif surface. They are likely to be carrying ground troops intent on attacking our facilities here. Deal with them. Up an explosive device on one of our cargo ships. Locate that bomb and shut it down. Director Orson Krennic will provide support during this mission. Charge deactivated. Now wipe out the rebels. One of our cargo ships has been compromised. Locate and disarm any explosives. Very good. Charge disarm. scanners indicate that the rebels have taken control of a landing zone and have wreaked one of our cargo ships to blow. Disarm those explosives. I want these rebels wiped out. Cargo ship secure. Destroyed one of our cargo ships. I want these rebels dealt with. The rebels are attempting to steal vital information. Cut them off before they can escape. The data tape has been dropped. Finish the rebels off. The rebels are nearly back to their U-wings. Do not let them leave here with the stolen data tape.
Someone crack open a blast door.
Enemy uplinks detected. Advance to mark coordinates. AT-AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber. The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
They got superior numbers.
Discovered the Jedi Skywalker is nearby. Show no mercy to that traitor.
Lord Vader will help us make these traitors pay.
The rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position. Targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned. Rebel bomber targeting sequence disrupted. Their uplink. That should slow down their bombers. The uplink station has been activated by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
Uplink station has been activated by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. Shut down that uplink.
Rebel air support incoming.
Jyn Erso, a known troublemaker, is in the vicinity. Track her down and finish her.
Be careful. Round number.
Protect our walker. The rebels are inflicting heavy damage.
KT-AT needs protection for a little longer. Designated. Proceed at once.
Y-Wing has a lock on our walker.
Rebels ahead.
Erso's been dealt with.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Warning, enemy bomber has got a lock on our walkers. Uplink is offline. Now finish them off.
An uplink station has been taken over by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-Wing attack.
Cut their uplink. Slow down their bombers.
Rebel Y-Wings are targeting the walkers.
Rebels incoming.
Let's clear the hostiles out of here.
Blast them!
Credit will provide support during this mission.
Our walker is in attack position. Escape ship in range.
Oh, someone crack open a blast door. Oh, someone crack open a blast door.
Over here, come on!
All right.
Boom!
Boom!
Over here, come here, come on!
All rebel troops. Activate the uplinks to call in Y-Wing support. They'll soften up those walkers for you.
Boom!
Boom! Boom.
All right!
Boom!
Boom!
Over here,
all
come
right.
on! Over here, come on! Oh, yeah!
Uplink here, stations available.
Boom.
Jyn Erso will take the fight to the Empire.
We've lost the uplink signal. Reactivate it. Uplink station engaged. Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
Y-Wing locked in.
Oh,
that uplink station. The Y-Wing's needed to zero in on your location.
Well done. We've activated the uplink.
Y-Wing locking sequence offline. We need to reactivate the uplink. Bomber's got a lock on the walker. The uplink station has been activated. Uplink offline. Get it back up. We need it for our Y-Wings. Jyn Erso was there to cause a little mayhem.
Uplink station engaged. Well done. Now defend it.
Y-Wing's got a lock on the Imperial Walker. Bombers have launched and are on their way.
The AT-AT is defenseless. Now's our chance.